and welcome to EPSC Productions. Now, this video is going to be rather peculiar. I like the word peculiar. So obviously with that new fun only for this series only, I mean, I can't get enough of it. Let's just play it again. I love that intro, but you know what? If we're going to make an intro to a video, we've actually got to film the video. So, for you, here is the video. So, this series is called Silly Signs. So, the signs will be right here, or they'll be along here somewhere, obviously. I'll move along just so then you can see my beautiful face too, and you can also see the signs right there. So, moving on to number one. Beware of Bob. So it seems now and again we need to keep our distance from Bob. Number two. When your local ice cream place decided to advertise in a more comedic way. I mean, if you're going to scream loudly, make sure the window's shut. Number three. Touching live cables is extremely dangerous, so Newcastle Tramway Authority put up these signs. But if you're dead, how are you going to pay the fine? Number four. We're all familiar upon seeing a sign warning us that there are elderly people living nearby and that we should slow down for them and let them cross. But was this sign purposely placed here, or was it a total fluke? If you like this video, make sure that you give it a like and make sure to subscribe. I mean, it's free, so then you can see more content like this during your isolation period. Number five. When you got to go, you got to go. But maybe not in front of little kids. I mean... they don't want to see anything. Number six. From here, things get a little bit strange. And if you are one of our younger viewers, you may not want to watch the rest of the video. But you can watch our playlist called Family Friendly Videos, which you can find on our YouTube page. So this is what happens when you don't use spaces correctly in your writing. This is number six. So, am I correct that you want to massage a rapist, or are you a massage therapist? Well, maybe you're a massage therapist, but people seeing that sign will need a therapist after that. Number seven. In case you didn't see what was wrong with that last photo, here's one you will probably have to look at twice. I mean, I had to. Well, If you're promoting photography and you're saying photography capturing moments one dick at a time, well, I'd suggest that you actually use a different font, because that's what it looks like. One dick at a time, capturing moments one dick at a time. Well, I'm afraid. Well, moving on to number eight. Now, coming up in number eight, we have the weirdest, funniest, and peculiar, I said, I love peculiar, sign. So, do I exchange my kid, or is it kid sex change? I wonder. So, I actually did some research into this one, and it turns out it's a kid's clothing store, a kid's clothing store in America, and I was just, but yeah, anyway, Thank you for watching this video. I hope I've put a smile onto your face, and until next time, goodbye. I can't get to number 5. So, I can't do this properly. Oh no. In case you didn't read it. Number 7. In case you didn't say what was wrong with that last photo, here is one. Oh, I've mixed up my lines. You know what? It doesn't matter. So I'll just go up. Yeah, okay, that's fair enough. Thanks.